Agriculture depends on the seasons. So maybe the rainfall come early or too late. But we adopted varieties that give a good production in 200 millimeter rainfall area.
Research center grows more than 200 varieties. We make selection and evaluation of life in the field to select the best varieties that give more yield of straw and grain.
Looking for smooth and big spikes. It's good for sheep. I give it the highest score, 4.
I select my favorite varieties because I am livestock breeder. You see, I choose the cultivar depending on plant height for straw and crop residues. And I choose the good spikes for grain.
When the spike good and big, barley will be good and give straw and grain. But then the spike will not give nor grain neither straw.
We exchange, talk about cultivation, how much they sell, how much they produce, have a good crop or not.
We always exchange the talk. They are high-skilled farmers.
I have a sheep. I use the straw and grain. I store the seed for planting. Also, the sheep is grazing the crop residue. We cannot depend on our salary.
I grow a local variety of barley. The one I got it from the project is much better in a plant height, spike, and the grain size. Some farmers said they have never seen like this from over 70 years.
I became a familiar with good and improved cultivars that adapted to our environment.
The spike, this is good, this is bad, this is thin, this is smooth, this is rough. We didn't realize this before.
I So we are we first asked the women to choose which varieties they liked, and now we are looking at the reasons behind it. What traits is it that they like? And we are doing a very precise scoring, comparing one variety to the other and comparing the traits.
Thank you.